Students, today we learn the topic forming a smallest and greatest number using the given digits. Here I have taken some digits and the digits are 5, 1, 9, 3, 8, 2 and 4. You can take any digits. Now to form the smallest number first of all we arrange the given digits in ascending order. Ascending order means from smallest to greatest. As here I have taken 7 digits, here I mark 7 places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Now I start placing the digits at the highest place. So first of all I place the digit 1 at 10 lakh as 1 is the smallest digit. Then I place the digit 2, then next 3, then 4, then 5, then 8 and at the last 9. So this is the possible smallest number which we have formed by using the given digits. Similarly, we can form the greatest number by using the given digits. Now to form the greatest number, first of all we arrange the given digits in descending order. Descending order means greatest to smallest. So I start placing the greatest digit at the highest place. So first of all I place the digit 9, then 8, then 5, then 4, then 3, then 2 and at the last 1. So this is the possible greatest number which we have formed by using the given digits. Based on this, you can solve the as many as example by using the as many as example of smallest and greatest number by using the given digits.